cute. I'm gay. Sorry. Yeah, for those of you wondering how Rufus knocked up my sister, just don't ask. Complicated. Do we really have to make more music, or do we just make jokes? Come over to the window, my little darling. Try and read your poem. I used to think I was some kind of gypsy boy until I let you take me home. Oh, so long, Marianne. It's time that we such a pretty one. I see you when it changed your name again. And just when I scaled this whole mountain top to wash my eyes in the rain. Oh, so long,
time that we began
to laugh and cry and lie and
yes!
Okay, before we bid you farewell, to introduce my very fine road companions, starting by the finest, our hetero curious friend, the loveliest chick we know, the softest skin, the firmest grip. What a treat it is to share a tour bus in such close quarters with her.
Only girl. Seven guys.
It's the only way you'd have it, though, right? From Los Angeles, California, on cello, on baby guitar, with an angel's voice, my Bloomfield. We met so many years ago. He dyes his hair. We met in a public restroom. And that's the first time we made love. And as we walked out of the restroom arm in arm, we crossed none other than a gentleman walking in. It was George Michael. So naturally, we all turned around and went back in together. Likes to remind me this was pre-Viagra. Are we running late? Rufus is like, no more! We good? One more minute? Oh shit, no, we gotta go. Okay. On drums, on guitar, on keyboard, on vocals, my old friend, Don Miguel de las Chaves. Woo! It wasn't a public restroom, it was the Four Seasons in Los Angeles. Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you. Say hello afterwards on Facebook.
So long, Marianne. It's time that we began to laugh and cry and laugh about it all again.
Thank you very much, folks. You've been beautiful.